logarithms. In the class real numbers, third concept is logarithm. First concept is real number, irrational number. Second concept, division algorithm. Third concept, logarithms. See, given that x square plus y square equals 7xy is given, and we have to show that 2 into log of x plus y equal log x plus log y plus 2 log. So this we have to prove. In this take left hand side, taking left hand side or lectures, that is 2 into log of x plus 5. The next step, here 2 is there in the left hand side. It send, if you send to right side, it becomes power of base, means log of, here number is x plus 5, power becomes 2. According to, if n into log a equal log a power n, so wherever number is in the left hand side, it becomes the power of the logarithms. So now this is called log of. Now x plus y whole square means x square plus y square plus 2xy. So in this log of, what is x square plus y square? X square plus y square is given, x square plus y square equal to given 7xy. So instead of x square plus y square, we can write 7xy. Then 2xy as it is. Now log as it is 7xy plus 2xy. So means xy terms are here 7, xy terms are here 2. So plus is there. So total xy terms is 7 and 2, 9 xy terms are there. So 7xy plus 2xy means what? 9xy. So now one more formula we are applying, that is log a to be equal log a plus log b. So according to this formula, log 9 plus log x plus log y can be written as. So it can be written as log 9 plus log x plus log y. So 9 means what? Again, it is 3 square plus log x plus log y. So here, same first formula applied. Log a power n means n into log. Log 3 power 2 means 2 left side. 2 into log 3 plus log x plus log y. So got it RHS, log x plus log y plus 2 log 3, log x plus log y plus 2 log 3. So we got the solution. It's called RHS. So let's just put RHS and prove. This question sometimes can be given in 2 marks only. Only few times, 4 marks questions.